And the stones are in between the skeleton as well, which is a bit awkward. See, look, it's crushed up a bit. Look, the vertebrae is twisted and crushed at the same time. We move on from this. Actually, I want to get a really good